Tinan mo, una.
Oh, oh, oh.
Pisit pa na siya.
Ng bagong gising. Walang hilamos, walang toothbrush, wala pang suklay, walang eyebrow, walang lip tint, walang lipstick, at walang makeup. Kung matapang ka, pose mo rin mukha mo ang bagong gising. Okay?
May mga tao talaga na editor, no? May mga chismosa dyan ba? Kung gaano ka-edited yung picture nila sa Facebook, ganun din ka-edited makagawa ng storya. Mabago na daw kayo, be!
Wala po ako sa kasabihang don't make the same mistake twice. Marami pang ibang kasalanan, try mo naman.
Nakalimutan mo yung anniversary. Mali yun. Noong nagawa mo, nilokohin. Mali din yun. Pero para ulitin mo, hindi na yun mali. May sakit ka na. Ano man, ang lasing ako.
If you get fat, you eat too much. If you lose weight, you are sick. If you dress well, you show off. If you dress simple, you are poor. No matter what you do in life, people will always criticize you. So my dear, just do what makes you happy. And don't worry about these fools. Don't worry about them. Do you.